This is the lesser pelvis. So the muscle which you see is the pelvic diaphragm, formed by levator ani and coccygeus. The anterior part is known as pubococcygeus of levator ani, iliococcygeus of levator ani, and this is the ischiococcygeus. So these are the muscles which form the pelvic diaphragm or pelvic floor. And inferiorly, you'll be able to see the, this is the ischiocavernosus muscle, bulbospongiosus muscle, superficial transversus perinei, external anal sphincter surrounding the anal orifice. That's all.